The Trilogy is a new device from EMS, which is used for breaking kidney stones. It's a single probe, dual energy device, which uses both ultrasound and also shock energy to break stones, and it's combined with a suction device to efficiently remove them.
So it's a new device which is meant to break any kind of stones, which has different kind of probes, starting from a very thin probe which can be used for miniaturized PCNL until a 3.9 millimeter probe which can be used for the standard PCNL to remove a large stone, a complete staghorn stone, a rock from the kidney. Well, I would like to call Trilogy a machine which is similar to the three musketeers. The three musketeers, Porthos, Athos, and Aramis did a lot of different things. Similarly here, this compact machine has three things in it. It can deliver strong energy, the ultrasonic energy, which is for precision, for fine fragmentation, and finally the suction, which will pull out all the fragments and will not allow the fragments to fly away.
So what I hope is that Trilogy will be more efficient in breaking up stones, will lead to reduced operative times, although obviously we need to wait and see. The bench data looks very good from the point of view of stone fragmentation. And then because the probes are big, there's a 3.4 millimeter probe that can be used for PCNL, I think that larger fragments will be able to be removed through the suction device.
When you actually do the procedure, the stones, they stick to the end of the probe and they grind the stone and pull it out.
I think another exciting part of it is its potential use for miniaturized or for ultra mini PCNL, where instead of breaking up the stones using a laser and then relying upon the vacuum effect, I hope then that with the suction device as well, we'll be able to more quickly remove those stones that we've broken up.
It can break the stones into fine, small fragments, which can be pulled away. So the stone-free rates are going to be better. The feel is going to be better. As you operate, you find that with the suction, it also sucks away that little bit of bleeding, which is marring your vision there. So it allows you to have a very clean vision. It allows you to break the stone, and it allows you to pull all the stones. All the aspects of stone management are managed by this single unit.